My name is Lauren Warner of Homeroom 17, and I would like to welcome you here today for the Honors Program. The honorees have worked very hard to accomplish the grades they have achieved. I would like to introduce Kevin Randall, who will lead us in the pledge.
My name is Kevin Randall of Homeroom 707. Now will you please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance? Salute. Pledge. Pledge allegiance to the flag. Now we will have a special presentation from dance.
Counselor, and I would like to welcome you to our honors program. Will all the students with perfect attendance please stand? These students will be honored and receive gift certificates at a later time. You may be seated. are our qualifications for our honor rolls. In order to receive any honor roll, a student must have all E's and S's in conduct. For a student to receive the principal's list, they must have all A's. For a distinguished honor roll, they must have a 3.6 grade point average or above. To receive honor roll, they must have